Hello friends, so let's understand the what is happening in the company Nestlé, how that has turned around from the Maggi fiasco, and how it is emerging as a leader in most of its product brands within the FMCG sector. In this context of FMCG slowdown, the Indian economy and the global slowdown, and the Maggi fiasco, what Nestlé has gone through in 2015, it is surprising to see how the company has come up in the past 5 years and reached a great height within the FMCG sector in terms of their sales and profit. How they have done so, what was their strategy, and how things have been aligned to their interest when they are not to other companies within the industry. Let's understand this. So, Nestlé as a company have multiple products within the FMCG category, fast moving consumer goods, be it Maggi or many other things, Kit Kat in chocolate, then Milo in milk powder, then many other brands it has. And what it has done is further customize those brands based on the requirements of the population. So they have categorized the population in terms of urban and rural populations. Earlier it was more limited to the urban market. In post-Maggi fiasco and revival in the past 5 years, they have entered into the rural population, the rural market, and customized their product as per the requirements of the rural market in terms of resizing of their products, like reducing the size of the package, Maggi package, and even working on the price to make it more accessible for the rural population. So that ways it increased its penetration in the rural population. It increased the depth within the urban population, because within the urban population as well, when you resize and repackage and reprice, your demand can increase. Similarly, it worked with the overall marketing of the product to for it to reach to the masses. And all these initiatives which were taken were based on the power of data analytics. So data analytics properly was done and understood that, okay, these are the areas where we can perform, these are the areas we are not performing, so here we have to change somehow our product size or the pricing or other factors, or we can launch a new product because there is space and other companies have occupied that space. So there is a potential for our company to meet that those demands. So that way, a series of aggressive launch also happened within different brands under the company Nestlé. And that way they have tried to reach the market, reach every households and get their product sold. And this is a plain strategy what they have followed to reach out to the market and get their product sold. Thank you.